Guillod, 92, has gone down on the standing construct. He's gone down from 12th place. A nightmare day for the Swiss. Got out of the rut and then just rubber on rubber over the handlebars, tire in the ribs. There's a guy who doesn't need any more crashes.